I suspect the centre of gravity, as Ukraine looks at Russia at the moment, is the extent to which Putin's army genuinely has confidence in Putin. And if that confidence begins to creak a bit, then that may have an impact upon the battlefield. And I suspect that's Ukraine's best hope at the moment, is that that political vulnerability begins to worry his army, and his army's, therefore, ability to fight becomes diminished. That's his best chance, I'd have thought.